big boom in American air travel is not necessarily sonic. It's more like the population explosion or the culture explosion. An expansion so fast and so vast that literally only the sky's the limit. This summer, there will be 822 weekly flights across the Atlantic and the Pacific. Last year, there were 675. This practically commuter traffic started 51 years ago with one plane. To commemorate the over half-century anniversary, a dinner is held in Tampa, Florida, where the first scheduled flight originated. The Tony Jannus Award is given Juan T. Trippe, Pan American Airways Board Chairman. The occasion also marks the 30th anniversary of the first scheduled over-ocean service and the 40th of the first U.S. airmail contract. Pilot Walter Hudson is decorated with oversized wings for emulating pioneer Jannus, who made the historic 1914 flight. Mr. Hudson has flown an exact replica of the Benoist plane, which ushered in public aviation, carrying one passenger from Tampa to St. Petersburg for $5. Today, aviation is one of America's greatest industries. It gives employment to 800,000 people and contributes some $6.5 billion to the national economy. What the jet age will produce tomorrow is anybody's guess and everybody's dream.